Vice President Leni Robredo on Saturday joined commemoration rites in Naga City on the occasion of the 61st birth anniversary of her late husband Jesse Robredo. VP Leni joined her fellow Nagueños in the ceremony held at the City Hall, led by Mayor John Bongat and Mayor-elect Nelson Legacion. Related Facebook post. Salamat na maray sa pagpadangat nindo sa sakuyang agom, Robredo wrote. Robredo came into public attention in 2012 after Jesse died in a plane crash in Masbate. Leni followed the footsteps of her husband, who sought a congressional seat and won as a representative for the 3rd District of Camarines Sur in 2012. In 2015, Robredo announced her intention of running for vice president under the banner of the Liberal Party. Robredo won the vice presidency in 2016 after defeating Senator Bongbong Marcos, but were surrounded with controversies over election protests. Jamil Santos, LBG, GMA News.